welcome back to another episode of Activate Fitness Camp TV with myself, Ben, and...
George.
So I don't know about you, George, but I'm ready to cook up a storm. What do you reckon?
Yeah.
What are we making?
Tuna patties.
Right, ready to do it?
Yeah.
Let's go. Get it, guys. We are going to need
2 cans of tuna, 1/2 cup of white bread, 1 teaspoon of lemon zest, 1 tablespoon of lemon juice, 1 raw egg, 2 tablespoons of fresh parsley, 1 tablespoon of coriander, 1 tablespoon of spring onions, 2 tablespoons of Dijon mustard, and 1 tablespoon of tuna juice.
Lovely jubbly, let's get it, guys. Okay, so once you've got all your ingredients prepared, you're then gonna literally put them into a big mixing bowl. So George, tuna, I'm gonna go straight into the bowl. Rub that in first. And wipe the breadcrumbs in.
Can you just get one?
Then 1 egg, straight in. Coriander, parsley, spring onion. Wrap that straight in. What else have we got here, George?
Mm.
So we've got the lemon zest goes in. Then we're going to squeeze a couple of lemons.
Okay.
George is going to do that. That's it, yeah. And we're going to squeeze. Yeah. Then we're going to add the Dijon mustard and the spring water from the tuna. We're going to mix it all together. Yeah, we're starting mixing again. There we go. Okay, so once you have mixed all the ingredients together, we're then going to form our patties. So you're going to divide the mixture into fours and roll it into balls just to seal the ingredients. Once you've done that, you can then flatten it down into the patties. So what are you doing that, guys? Just stick the frying pan onto a medium heat, add a bit of olive oil and some butter just to give it that extra flavour, so it's ready to cook. Okay, so once the patties are made, you're then going to bring them to the hob and then place them on. So you want to cook them around about 3 to 4 minutes each side. Placing them on very gently. And then George is going to add some salt and pepper on top just to give them the extra bit of flavour. Nice. So once the patties are cooked, you are then going to serve it up with
sweet potato, avocado, and tomato.
Enjoy, guys.